feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. A feeling.
This is Evan Lee, and you're watching 943 on EMQ-TV. We're here at Farewell Clothing, the company that prints our shirts. We're here at Farewell Design. Let's see if he's here. I hear somebody.
Stencil artwork, and I used to do it on a canvas or cardboard or whatever I could, and then I tried doing it on a t-shirt, so I cut everything out by hand with rolling the paint on and everything, and people liked them, but it was too time consuming to make like three shirts. It took a long time, so I did some research, got a press.
You take a screen of your image, you burn it, and you get this. Each color has its own screen. So like for the senior shirt, we got three different colors. We got the white, the blue, and the purple. So you do each color differently. Underbase and it looks white.
Figuring out a lot of stuff as I go.
Okay.
Yeah. But it's fun. I enjoy doing it. I like doing my own boss. And I really like making stuff. Like having an idea and being able to make it happen like this. Most people can't do that.
I would like everyone to know that riding with Darian, Patty Mac, is an adventure every time. If you get in the car with him, make sure you buckle up.
Yes.
Please make sure you know where you're going. Tommy.
Or have a GPS that knows where
you're
going.
Or a better GPS than TomTom.
That's been upgraded sometime in 2009.
I'm addicted to the thrill.
I'm ready.
It's a dangerous love affair. Can't be scared when it goes down. Got a problem, tell me now. Only thing that's on my mind is who gonna run this town tonight. Who gonna run this town tonight?
Yeah.
We gonna run this town.
We are, yeah, I said it, we are. This Rock Nation, pledge your allegiance, get your boutiques on, all black, everything. Black.
It's crazy to me. I can't believe I'm a senior, honestly. I remember my freshman year. It went by too fast. I don't know about you.
Yeah, I'm still kind of, I don't know if I'm really ready for it, but I'm accepting it. Hood with the phone. I think to me it was my first retreat when I became a student leader. That still, like, is the most vivid memory that sticks out in my mind. My sophomore year.
When I failed my first course, it was detrimental to my life. Yeah, that was the most craziest moment to me.
You know I love music. And every time I hear something hot.
Yeah, I'm excited. It's gonna be a great year. F it, I'm a senior.
But it's something about this joint right here. This joint right here. It makes me wanna. Feel free right now, go do what you wanna do. Can't let nobody take it away from you, from me, from we. No time for moping around, are you kidding? And no time for negative vibes, cause I'm winning. It's been a long week, I put in my hardest. Gonna live my
Harvey is the president of Hampton University. He's been our president for almost 40 years now, and he's just a great leader, businessman, just a cool person. Our homeboy, I loved it. I think it's cool. I definitely will wear it. Oh, I'm definitely going to wear it.
I like it. It's a new concept. I mean, I know that you have the Jesus and my homeboy and everything like this, but this is, you know, brings something to us and, you know, gives us something to wear. And it's real nice and vintage and stuff.
Hampton, you'll get
yeah.
Kind of like.
Only we can wear it, you
right.
Know?
DJ Clay
and the Louis Vuitton dog. Yeah, my dude, Kanye.
DJ Class and it, Mr. West and it, we done told you, mom, now you know this. DJ Class and it, Mr. West and it, we told you, mom, now you know this.
I got them diamonds on my neck, got Patron in my cup. If you want it, come and get it, shorty. I don't give a fuck. It's Friday night and I just got paid. I done had a hard week. Now it's time to celebrate. So the DJ playing my shit in that club music.